Rainbow person in Discord? Who is person in Discord? You posted the Discord link on the somewhere? You posted the Discord link somewhere? Ah. Use most of the wooden pickaxe first. I mean, we're already starving anyway, so what's the matter? It helps when for people to hear you when your microphone is not muted. It's a weird concept, but it works. It seems like it's a good place as any to mine. If I find diamonds first, I'm going to just cry, basically, because. No, Discord chat noises. I can't read them. Life is silver. Oh, I found iron. Heck yeah. Oh god. Nope, nope, nope. Did not want water here. This is not a thing I needed. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, you're jumpy. Oh, hi. Thanks for coming to me. Nice to meet you. Microphone you want to use? It's in here. Oh, whoa. This is just a water-filled area. But I can drown. Oh, no, wait. There's air here. And there's light. This thing is actually obnoxious. Oh, man, bye. And hello again. I cannot see through water for... Why is this water all solid here? This doesn't make any sense to me. Oh, wait, I wonder what happens when I just like... Oh, when I put my VR head in water, it just does nothing really different. Oh, but that's useful. Well, I don't think there's any more iron there. I got what I needed anyway. I think I'm actually feeling minor nausea. No, actually, it's minor. Like, I think, I don't know. I'm, like, not even sure. It's how minor it is. I think it is, but I'm not sure. It's not really, like, a pleasant feeling, but, like, at the same time, I don't care that much. I probably should have saved my little cobblestone for today. If you were talking about real cars, that'd be absolutely horrible.
rather than Dark Souls 2 chariot boss. Hiding from your problems. Good luck. Oh wow, it actually places his block really fast. I'm not gonna attempt that anymore. Should we use Alistair on the map? Anything that I'll do? I really would like a way to see my Twitch chat while not having to leave VR. That'd be pretty great, but I also don't see how on earth it'd work. Particularly since, as far as I can tell, you're not actually given any tools to put anything in front of VR. Because VR isn't even, like, detected as a monitor. So you don't even have that to try to do. I should make a door. Or three doors. Even better. It means I'll have a spare door. Or I can have a double door here. Did it push me? It pushed me. That doesn't push me. I'm good. He was giving you enough grief. I mean, yeah, little steps. That looks slightly ominous. That's right, we're going to use our practically broken and then it's absolutely terrible. I can't look at it. Hi zombie. I've gotten 3 zombie villagers in near my house. Apparently good job, bro. Okay, even when closed, this door is actually closed and open. It's a double door. Should probably end that. my god, I just imagine speed potions in VR. Oh my god, that'd be awful as fuck. Especially if it still does, like, the FOV editing.
Shit, what's that? Where did that creeper go?
I wondered if I'd get in the water where it wouldn't be able to detonate the terrain.
What actually though, where? Creeper?
Oh, there you are.
I didn't take that out there.
Oh, well, there's your problem.
Hello, creeper. We're gonna fight. Nice. Killed.
Oh, those shadows are weird underwater.
I just realized Steve, or whatever your Minecraft character is really, really good at, like, swimming exclusively with their feet.
I really like this door design. This is actually really good.
Screw you, zombie. Where are all these zombie villagers coming from? What the fuck? My house has exclusively been assaulted by zombie villagers. Exclusively. No normal zombies for me. On top of my hill? I should hope I noticed it by traveling over the top of my hill. Oh, hey, I should probably make a hoe or something. That might be a good idea. Considering I have. Oh, wait, but I don't have a bucket. Oh, I can make a bucket, though. As soon as I think, remember how to freaking close interfaces. The game hates you, obviously. I don't have enough ingots to make a thing I want to make. And another thing I want to make. Or be descriptive. I really want to make some shears so I can make a bed, but apparently that's not a thing I get to do. Are you boosted? And then you were surprised that a boss also was there. Okay, make sure I just got that straight. Yeah. I'm sorry he didn't exactly conform to your... Well, that's interesting. You have your inventory, but you cannot see your, like, health and stuff. I'm waving at with my sword, which I can still see, but I can't see my hotbar stuff that I... slap. Maybe you just... They're like thin rats, but they look fat.